From the disaster film The Core comes this protective thermal suit. Styled after a space suit, this costume was worn by Bruce Greenwood's commander Robert Iverson when the team leader ventured outside the drilling vessel. Built to portray a sophisticated heat-resistant uniform, the suit, pack, gloves and shoes are largely constructed of nylon material, coated in a silver, reflective paint. The fiberglass helmet fits on top of the piece and connects electronically to a small wire hidden in the back of the suit. The original electronics in the costume have been restored and the light bulbs have been replaced with LED units. Some components show wear and tear from production use. The costume remains in good condition.
Complete suits are tough to come by, and we're thrilled to have this thermal core suit in the auction. The backpack houses the necessary components to light up the suit. There are two hidden switches on the back, one that lights up the indicator lights on the arms, the LED strips inside the helmet, and the fan. The other switch lights up the headlamps.
The costume will be on offer at Prop Store's live auction, held on October the 16th at View Cinema's flagship location in the Westfield Centre, White City, London. The thermal suit will also be on exhibition at View Cinema Westfield from October the 1st through October the 16th. For more information on the sale, visit www.propstore.com/live-auction.